D&S, that's a two-man step. And if you don't think we're pattern, we both got gloves, that's a gear and check.
Guys, D&C Productions in a place to be. So today I'm reacting to if you don't know, get to know. We got a new Next Up out, season 2, episode 1, My Days. If you know how much I love these Next Ups and whatnot, listen, then you know, innit? But today, to start things off, kick the season off, we got C1. Now I've reacted to C1 before. I just reacted to his Hide and Seek tune. If you ain't seen that, I'ma put the card up there for you guys to see it. Maybe put a little clip in there for you to see it.
Don't talk on my name, get touched. You can get dipped like Ronaldo shots.
Did you play that? Cristiano Ronaldo's first goal for United. And it will certainly...
Like free MJ out of the box. Slap corn right out of the dots. Wow. And I ain't got time for no thoughts. They can drown like Ronnie and Rocks. Got two bells and a shotgun ting. Hands down, both brows can pop. If you know, I'll be right out, non stop. Right out. Best ones out, got chings. And ask my girl how she got dropped. Ain't got nothing to do about bragging. Niggas know that we bang on these ops. Bang. If we ain't on the ends out trapping, then we're out on the ride for the ops. We play hide and seek with the cops. Play it with the ops. It is what it is, put shanks in tops. We get round there, trying to turn man off.
But listen, this brother here, hard. So I want to see what he's saying on the Next Up. So let's get into it.
No, how I stayed alive this long, all these years. Fear. Spectacle of fearsome acts.
Okay, different intro, huh?
I cut off his hands. He offends me. I cut off his tongue. He rises against me. I cut off his head, stick it on a pike. Raise it high up.
That sounds familiar though, boy.
Fear, fear, fear.
Me and S, that's a two-man step. And if you don't think we're pattern, we both got gloves, that's a gear and check. How many mans been flashed and vexed? They ain't got hands on skins, they're wet. Shotgun long or short, it's still on the back of the PCX. Oh, now don't make no sense. The man tried luck one time and crashed and they ever been back again. Only God knows what go after them. He ain't controlling the dinger, being a passy is looking all men. You can't afford to get chefed on the main food, boy, you're looking at death. Bear man run when the sun gets rise. Two L's like let's look twice. Had Duffy's gone on the top, S getting dashed on lock all rise. Mum's life that's been ting hype. Me and gang when we're out on the ride. Undies onto the kids in the tightest space to see one hides. I've been on countless glides, and the best them can't name one. I'd rather be in the tea with Rams, that's in 1.1. I got 3 ones onto the gang, it's nuts, throwing off breast and bumps. Do a drill them back to the slums. I can't wait till I lock this one. I put nuts just on the head, I can't make Marjay bury her son. They know that we out with things on pets, locked up ready to dump. If you speak with your chest, get slumped. Notorious, he'll get anyone bun. If you know, then you know, but I told still tough. I actually leave man rubbed, splashing, ching, that's your inside spot. All in the air, better watch your touch. Man can't tell me nothing about them boys, them man ain't got nothing on us. They say C1's next up, this is the strap so I can't give up. Ride on the other side, gang's too nuts. It's only the bros that man can trust. I still got shot where she got touch.
So what do you think of in the morning when you first get out there?
So it's pretty cold, it's like pretty cold.
Second round.
You wash your face and brush your teeth. If you leave the house without this.
Oh, next intro.
It's like you basically said she a fucking
rapper. The beef is popping. The sun's all out, so you know we gotta have these pagans dropping. The last time I jumped up at 125, I had that hot boy dodging. This is the start, no way I'm stopping. She don't need race to know that she's popping. Bad bitch popping up gang. Oh, I say like my name's got cotton. Maybe a Russian, more like a foreign. Left hand curving shots like Robin. I've been through the up block active. Niggas say four wheels spur and panic. If there's juice in a Rambo savage, every man's going to make enough cabbage. Still one eye closed when I slap this. LTH too gangish. I do things and stuff with bro. Every day we take 100 whips. I got things doing snaps and pips. On my mum's life, I ended that shit.
Okay.
Fuck the ops, they're neat.
the heat on this riding thing. The shorty size like one baby, a samurai still same size as Slim. Four doors swerving, got three man in the back of a valley and a 15 inch. How can you run and leave your bro? That one day in a brethren thing. What's up, you scream LGK and none of these man they ever done a thing.
I just laugh while I peel my split. I'm with M trying to score on pricks. Or I'm with B trying to mango split. Headshots only, the fuck is this? You don't ever take no trips. 3-0-0, yeah, I took that whip.
I've been with cats and breeze in the streets. Pull up their pants, they dash and ski. Niggas wow. Are neat, ain't seen what I've seen. Niggas are rookies, ain't be what I've been. They know around here, got selection of whack. Chang chang some ways, big things in fact. If man could have got through the door that day, we wait for them to ride back. Invert in the mains and not enough gas. But we still got the 4-door pack. The man can't buy no whacks, they're brass. It's always a casualty thing like Sab.
For the first episode of the season, listen, that was nice. You understand what I'm saying to you? C1 did bits on that, do you know what I mean? His flow was nice.
Me and S, that's a two-man step. And if you don't think we're pattern, we both got gloves, that's a gear and check. How many man's been flashed and vexed? They ain't put hands on skins, they're wet.
His bars on point.
Left hand curving shots like Robin. I've been through the up block active. Niggas say four wheel slur and panic. If there's juice on the Rambo savage, every man's goal is to make enough cabbage. Still one eye closed when I slap this. LTH too gangish.
Like, what else could you say? This is proper here, boy. This only dropped like what? Hour and a half ago? And already what? It's like 14k plus? Come on, man. Yeah, now this brother here, he's doing bits. Shout out to Mixtape Madness, boy, for this next up, boy, because I've been rocking with these next up from season one. Yeah, I'm happy that these things are back. And I see they got a new mic, boy. New season, new microphone, yeah? Okay. Alright. Well, you guys, let me know what you thought about this one here in the comments. And until the next time, I'm out. Peace.
Season!